once in a while. Up the middle and a base hit. And here comes Nate Scherholz. And it's a 3-2 ball game.
How about that?
This is about the time you think you got everything figured out and you realize you don't.
Well, I mean, it was Ryan Vogelsong who got things going offensively for the Giants in game one. And here, on a first pitch fastball, sinker, Jonathan Sanchez going right back up the middle. Helfrich, the big fella.